guys, thanks for stopping back by Scraps of Mine. I have a small little haul to share with you today. It's from Target and Walmart. And please forgive my voice as I'm not feeling that great. I have a sinus infection. When I was at Target, I went down their scrapbook aisle, and I'm sure you've seen these before, but they're the transparency frames. And they're only 99 cents, and you get 6 of them in a package. I bought 3 of these packages because I absolutely loved this these frame styles in here. Look how cute. If you can see that, this is a white one, and then this black one with the flowers around it, and then this is like a double window one, and then this one has like checks around it. But they're really cute for 99 cents, and you get 6 of them in the pack. So that's a pretty great deal. The other one has more designs around the edging, doodling, and things like that. But I got a couple packs of those. And then I found glittery paper. And you get 2 12 by 12s in here from Color Book. And I got the white because it reminded me of like winter snow. I could use it, you know, for that sort of a theme. 99 cents for that. So that's what I picked up at Target. And then when I was out shopping at Walmart picking up a few items, so I came across these at Walmart, and you get 37 gems, and they're the 18 millimeters. And they're some really pretty colors, and these are really nice. Like, sometimes I find that the gems are all scratched, and it kind of is upsetting to me because then it kind of doesn't look nice on your project. But these were really cheap. For 37 of them, they were like $2 or something like that. And then I found the smaller ones. So these are the 5 millimeter, and you get 135 in here. And I love, there's just like every color, turquoise and purple and pink and blue and red and gold. So I thought that was a bargain. They were about the same price, like $2. And then I got the 9 millimeter, but really great deal. So if you're really wanting bling and you want to pay the prices at Michael's, check out Walmart. These were super cheap there. You know, I got all this bling for really cheap. And then the other items I wanted to show you really quick at Walmart is in their Christmas ornament section. I found some great, great ornaments to share with you that I thought would be really, really cute on Minnie. So check this out. This is a dragonfly, and it's like paint colored, and it cost $1. But look how cute that would be, hanging or putting it, adhering it on top of a mini. It is pretty glittery and it does lose some glitter, but I'm thinking if you spray it with a sealer, it might help in that process so it doesn't all chip off. Look at this. Keys. I picked up 2 of these silver keys. Aren't they cute? For $1. So I got 2 of the silver ones. You can see my paper, the glitter does fall off quite easy when they get bumped. And then I got a gold one for $1. Were these beautiful, you know, beads to hang off. And this one is clear. It has silver little fitting at the top. You get 4 for $1. So I picked up 2 of the clear. And then I had 1 turquoise one. Really, really pretty. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.